ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சாரவரியோமே சன்னிதத்தாம் சதாகிருதி. டுடே வி ஆர் கோன் என்ஜாய் த 28th வேர்ஸ் அண்ட் த பேக்ரவுண்ட் ஆஃப் திஸ் வேர்ஸ் இஸ் இந்த லாஸ்ட் வேர்ஸ் பாசுரம் ஆண்டாள் அண்ட் கோபிகா தே செட் ஆஃப்டர் ப்ரேயிங் டு யூ ஆஃப்டர் being with you we should be rewarded and they asked for several ornaments the food the clothings and celebrate and now they said that is only for the others to say that we and because Kannan was kind of amused that you don't seem to be in a matured manner, you are asking for the materialistic perishable pleasures, and don't you want something higher than those things, the clothings, ornaments, all that? So they recognized and now say that they are giving all that. They said, we know we are illiterate, we know we are just cowherd folks, we know we don't even have any knowledge on anything. We go to the forest just to rear cows, take care of that, and in spite of that we are blessed with you in our kulam. And that's the verse in essence in this. kaRavaigaL pinchendre காணம் சேர்ந்து உண்போம் அறிவொன்றுமில்லாத ஆய்க்குலத்து உந்தன்னை பிறவி பெருந்தனை புண்ணியம் யாமுடையோம் குறைவொன்றுமில்லாத கோவிந்தா உந்தன்னோடு உறவேல் நமக்கிங்கு ஒழிக்க ஒழியாது அறியாத பிள்ளைகளும் அன்பினால் உந்தன்னை சிறுபேர் அழைத்தனவும் சீறி அருளாது இறைவா நீ தாராய் பறை ஏலோர் எம்பாவாய். ஹியர் when gopis Andal and gopikas were overwhelmed with his love, with his vyamoham, they are now talking about how blessed are they, and that's what it talks about. Srimad Andavan and Srimad Ariyasingar have very nicely, extremely mercifully have written in such simple words. Let's enjoy first Srimad Andavan. We go to the forest and we rear the cattle, the calf, the cows. That's why we go to the forest. We don't go to the forest to perform tapas. We don't go to the forest like what Thirumangai Aazhvar said, to Naimisharanyam. Yedam vand anuhavannam naam enni elumino தொழுதும் என்று இமையோர் நாதன் வந்திரைஞ்சும் நைமிஷாரண்யத்துள் எந்தையே சிந்தையுள் வைத்து. வி டின் கோ டு நைமிஷாரண்யம் லைக் திருமங்கை ஆழ்வார் டு பர்ஃபார்ம் ஒபேசன்ஸ் டு நைமிஷாரண்ய பெருமாள். வி டோன்ட் கோ டு காட்டில் வேங்கடம் கண்ணபுர நகர் திருவேங்கடம் காடு. வி டின் கோ வி டி நாட் கோ டு த காட்டு மிருகங்கள் வாழும் சிங்கவேல் குன்றம் எவ்வும் வெவ்வேல் பொன் பெயரோன் ஏதலன் இன்னுயிரை வவ்வி ஆகம் வள்ளுகிறாள் வகிந்த அம்மானதிடம் கவ்வு நாயும் கழுகும் உச்சி போதொடு கால் சுழன்னு தெய்வமல்லால் செல்லவண்ணா சிங்கவேல் குன்றமே. இன் தட் ஃபாரஸ்ட் வேர் சிங்கவேல் குன்றம் இஸ் தேர், தட்ஸ் நாட் த ஃபாரஸ்ட் வி ஆர் டாக்கிங் அபவுட். முற்றமூத்து கோல் துணையா முன்னடி நோக்கி வளைந்து இற்றக்கால் போல் தள்ளி மெல்ல இருந்தங்கிளையாமன் பெற்ற தாய் போல் வந்து பேச்சு பெருமுலையோடு உயிரை வற்ற வாங்கி உண்ட வாயான் வதறி வணங்குதுமே. இலந்தை மரம் பத்ரிநாதன் இஸ் தேர் இன் தட் ஃபாரஸ்ட் இன் பத்ரிநாத் திவ்யதேசம். தட் ஃபாரஸ்ட் தட்ஸ் நாட் வி ஆர் டாக்கிங் அபவுட். வி ஆர் டாக்கிங் அபவுட் சிம்பிள் ஃபாரஸ்ட் வேர் தேர் இஸ் நோ திவ்யதேசம். வி டிட் நாட் கோ டு டூ தபஸ். வி ஜஸ்ட் கோ டு தட் வெரும் ஃபாரஸ்ட், மியர் ஆர்டினரி ஃபாரஸ்ட், இன் ஆர்டர் டு ஜஸ்ட் டேக் கேர் ஆஃப் த கேட்டில் அண்ட் டு டேக் கேர் ஆஃப் அவர் ஸ்டொமக். ஒரு ஜான் வயிறு ஃபார் ஃபியூ டாலர்ஸ் மோர். அறிவொன்றுமில்லாத ஆய்குளத்து Whenever we take care of the cows from the neighborhood houses, they give us, for to take care of one cow, they give one padi arishi, 1 kg of rice, for example. If we take care of 10 cows, how much they will give? 10 kg of rice. But we don't even know 10 times 1 equal to 10. What we do? We take care of 10 cows and we show the tail. One tail we show and we take 1 kg of rice. Another tail we show and we take another kg of rice. We do not know that 10 times 1, 10, so give me 10 kg. We don't even know that. We are so abysmally illiterate. And Arivondrum illada aikulata. Arivu, here Srimad Andavan says, it means karma yogam. Arivondru means jnana yogam. Arivondrum means bhakti yogam. Arivondrum illada karma jnana bhakti yogam illada. Bhakti yogam illada. So then it can also interpret, Srimad Andavan says, parabhakti, paragnana, paramabhakti illada. Our ayar kulam does not know any semblance of bhakti. That means it is sharanagati. Bhakti yogam also you do not know and you consider me as the only refuge. That means it is sharanagati, right? But even that we do not know, that there is a margam called sharanagati. We do not know. In spite of all these negative, lowliest qualities, kulam, cowherd, illiteracy, and we are so deep down, like a madhu, like a valley. And in spite of that, you took birth in our kulam. You appeared in our kulam. Punyam yamudayam. We are so blessed. We have such a punya. Srimad Andavan says, if one performs yagam, and during the yagam, if somebody tells a lie, if that karta utters a lie, there is no fruit of performing yagam. If somebody says that I have been performing dharma karyam like this to others, that's finished. No dharma palan, no punya. If somebody scolds the brahmanas, the brahmins, no punyam, the ayusu will come down. And when somebody performs tapas, and after performing tapas, if he really is amazed and takes pride that he has done tapas, finished. No punyam for the doing that tapas. So, for all other punyams, there is a way to get rid of the punyam just by doing all these stupid things, which we do. However, this ayar kulam has got such a punyam that Krishna is with them, and Krishna, that is, that punyam will never ever go away. He is stuck. He aliyada selvam. He is not going to go away. He is never ever separated from these gopa gopikas anymore. Undannai piravi perundanai punyam yamudayam. We are blessed to have you forever now. And even though we do not have any arivu, you also do not have any kurai. There is no imperfection in you. There is no arivu in us, knowledge, intellect, literacy in us. So we are matching. You have no kurai, we have no arivu. So both match. Means we have valley, you are the mountain. And that height and this bottom, it matches, so we can become saman. And that's what Sri Swami Desigan says in Dayasatakam. Nishadhanam neta kapikulapati khapi shapari kuchela gupchasa vrajayuvatayo malyakritithi amisham nimnatvam vrishagiripate runnatimapi prabhutai shrotopi prasavamanukampe samayasi. Here, when you appeared as Raman, being Raman, the Vasishtha's Shishya, in spite of that, he mingled with the Guhan who has got the stains of Mamisham, the flesh, the blood on his body, on his clothing. And in spite of that, those stains, he mingled with him, Guhanudan Aivarano, Munbupin Kundrusulvan Maganudan Aruvarano, with the monkeys, with the Vanarams. He became the sixth, the Sugriva has become the sixth brother. Guhan has become, Nishadarajan has become fifth brother. And the Asura, Rakshasa, Vibhishana has become the seventh brother for Rama. And Sita is asking Anjaneya, how the hell Rama got friendly with those monkeys? How was it possible? And how was it possible that the humans and the monkeys became friends? And Sita herself was overwhelmed and pleasantly surprised when she heard that they are such close friends, Rama and Sugriva. And the Madanga Muni's ashramam, Sabari was waiting for Rama. And Rama and Lakshmana went there just to partake the fruits from Sabari, because she was waiting. And he became Sabari Moksha Sakshi Bhuta. He became a witness for Sabari Moksham. He was only a witness. And Krishna's friend Sudama Kuchela, he was blessed to receive the complete anugraham from Krishna. Kubja, the hunchback woman, she gave the sandal paste when Krishna had come to the Kamsa's palace. She offered the sandal paste and she received the kripai of Krishna immediately. The Gopakannikais, they were so blessed to have the Rasa Krida with Krishna. They don't even know the difference between the right hand and the left hand. Just like us. We eat in any hand. So similarly, Gopakannikais were so blessed with mingling with Krishna in such equal terms. The mala karar, the one who gave the mala in Kamsa's palace, the one who used to give to Kamsa, had given to the Krishna and Balarama. That mala karar, he went and search of mala karar and he blessed. He showered his grace, dhaya, vatsalyam, vanjay, and love for that mala karar. Like that, You don't even differentiate between the levels. You completely fill the valley, fill their levels with your showering your daya and make them even. That's your daya. And that completely evens out everything. That is why Undanod Uravel Namaking Varika Variyal. The relationship with you, the bonding with you, would never ever go away. Petra or Petrodindar, Pinnum Nin, Adiyenik, Mutranai, Valarthi, Ennuiragin, Innane, Mutra, Mamadikol, Vidutane, Yemane, Yetal, Hanmarakin, Yidisul, Yen, Yerenenje. Trimangayar says, how can I ever forget you? My mind, how can I ever forget my Yaman, Emperuman? How will I ever be able to forget? Because he is Petra, he is Mata, he is Pita. And would Adiyenuk Utranai Valandi Yen Uyiragin Innane. He is the one who always accompanies me as the Antaryam. And he is the indweller. He is my soul. I am his Sarira. Trimangalvar has given the entire Sri Vaishnava Sarira Sariri Bhavam, Sarira Atma Bhavam in this verse. And so beautifully he has said, Namalvar Petra Thaini, Petra Thaini, Pirapitta Tandaini, Matraya Ravarumni, Pesil Yetreyo, Maya Mama, Evalai, Maya Mulai, Vaivaita Niyamma, Katum Neri. All relations are you. And the way when Krishna showed the Vishwarupam, Arjuna said, oh my God, how much lowly I called you. I jumped on you, Pachek Gudarai. I made you bend and I jumped on your back. And I hit you on the back. I played so horribly with you, thinking that you are only a cowherd boy. He used to offer only the wooden blanket and Arjuna used to sit on the golden blanket, saying that I am the king's son. You are only a cowherd boy. Wooden blank is enough for you. I used to tease you. After seeing Vishwarupam, he regretted that he had. So, Unda Piravi Pirandane Punyam Yamudayam Siripe Ralaitanavam Shiri Arulade. We had called you all names like that, Arjuna. Please forgive us. Don't anger on us. Srimad Andavan enjoys. Now let's go to Srimad Arigya Singha's Anubhavam. It's already 15 minutes. Still, I'm going to cross 20 today. So, he says, Srimad Arigya Singha says, the Punyam that we have, the Punyam that you have come to us from Sri Vaikuntham, what Punyam did you do? What action did you do? You may ask. We are illiterate Ayar Kulam. We do not know any Karmanyana Bhakti Yoham. But we are blessed with one greatness. We are steadfast and firm that you alone are the Supreme One. You alone can take care of us. We are all Marandum Puram Thola Mandar. We would never ever look at even demigods. Because they are also like us, the Jivatma. We are blessed to be the ones rearing cattle. We go behind the kaRavaigaL, the cattle. They are referred to as Acharya, Srimad Arigya Singha says. We do not do on our own anything. We follow Acharyas because kaRavaigaL pinchendru kaanam. We follow the Acharyas and go into the Brihadaranyaka Upanishad. Brihadaranyakam is the Upanishad itself is the forest. Nayam devo namartyova natiryak stavaropiva. Jnananda mayastvatma seshohi paramatmanaha. This I, Jivatma, is not like devas, the humans, the birds, the trees. It's Anuswarupam. It's Jnanaswarupam. It has Jnanam as the attribute also. Ananda Swarupam. Sat Jivatma is eternally a Daasan, Sheshan, servant to Paramatma. He is a property of Paramatma. We get to know that and we do what is uttered by our Acharyas. We go to Kanam, the forest, Parabrahmam forest, Brahma, Brahmavanam, Brahmasa, Vriksha Asit, and then eat together, enjoy being with the Acharyas and the Lord. So, but there is no Kurai for you, even though you are born in with us. You are Kurai Vondrum Illada Govindan. You are Agilaheya Pratyanikan. You are devoid of all imperfections. And though we have not performed the means for moksham, which is bhakti yoga, you are the means for us. Your feet are the means standing in place of that bhakti yoga. By surrendering, by holding on to your feet with helplessness, akinchanya, no other refuge other than your feet, ananya gatitvam, you grant us the paramanandam, peranandam, because you are pleased with our actions. Though what we enjoy is new anubhavam, our relationship is not new. It was time immemorial, it was there. You are Swami, we are property. You are Master, we are servant. You are Adharam, we are Adheyam. You are the goal, we are those who attain. These relations are stamped on our head. The relation between us can never be destroyed. Unnodu uravel namakkingu olikka valiya. You cannot destroy, I cannot destroy. Both together cannot destroy. And there are stamps on everyone, including Chaturmukha Brahma, Rudran, Devendran, everybody, that it belongs to Sriman Narayana, the Paramatma. Looking at that stamp, Paramasivan, the Rudran says, Dasa Bhutaha Swatasarve Hayatmana Paramatmanaha Ato Hamapite Dasa Iti Matva Namamyaham. All Jivatmas are Dasa Bhuta, servants to Paramatma. Being one of such Jivatma, I am also the servant to Paramatma, says Rudra. Thus, every Jivatma has a stamp of this Dasatvam, Seshatvam, servitude to Paramatma as the inherent one. This cannot be erased at all. And Paramasivan says that, hey Nrisimha, I pay obeisance to you. Jivatmas never get destroyed as declared in Vedas and Gita. The stamp also doesn't get destroyed. The person who says, no God, I am Swatantran, also has the stamp without his knowledge. The stamp, regardless of the religion, regardless of the color, gender, creed, caste, whoever, There is a stamp on everyone. There is a stamp as said by Paramasivan. They are dasas and property of Paramatma. The relationship can never be destroyed. Govinda, hence, please do not mistake us, anger on us when we call you with smaller names. We call you in the first pasuram, Narayanane Namakke Paraitaruvan. Then Narayanan Murti. So we call you with such small names, Narayana. Now only we call you with the right names, Kurayondrumillada, Govinda. You enjoy being called as Govinda, cowherd Govinda, the one who takes care of the cows, the Jivatmas. Instead, we called you as Narayana. Do not mistake us. Because Naranam Ayanam Yasya Saha Narayana. He houses even the atheist, the non-religious one, the non-Vaidikas, the Avaidikas, those who are in the hell, everyone. So then there perhaps there will be dosham. We should just call you Govinda because you take care of only us who are all your bhaktas. And we are not going to tell you what you do not know. You are our weir. You are our soul. We are your body. Sariram. Can there be happiness if the soul and body separate? Will there not be death and body drops itself? No, the life goes away, you may ask. But Krishna, you only said the Jivatma never perishes. So your body, the Jivatmas never die. Thus being with you as your Sariram, being with you, you as the Sariri and we as the Sariram, it's Anandam and we are inseparable. Does it mean that all Jivatmas get Anandam? You may ask. Because all Jivatmas are your Sariram. We said only if the Jivatma realize surrender at your feet, we realize the truth that you and I are together, inseparable, does not mean anything. We surrender, taking that as the pretext, you give us the moksham, grant us the moksham on behalf of the bhakti yogam, and we attain paripurna anandam. That bliss does not go away. So we get the sarupyam, salokyam, samipyam, sayujyam. And that is why there is salokyam, same lokam, Sri Vaikuntham. Sarupyam, same rupam, form. Samipyam, nearer to him. And sayujyam, same bliss. That's what we talk about here. And the inner meaning of the pasuram, as given by Uttamur Swami, is that until the 27th slokam, we performed the Ijja Aradhana, the Madhyana Aradhana. In this pasuram, it is the fourth and fifth stages of the Panchakala Prakriya, Swadhyayam and Yogam. During the Swadhyayam, one should approach the Bhagavatas, who are affectionate milk-giving pasus. Study the Divya Suktis with them. The Punyam Yamudayam refers to the state of waking, being awake, and yogam to have the Dhruva Smriti about the Lord in the evening. Anbinal Shiriver Alaitanavum Shiri Arulade refers to seeking forgiveness for deficiency in our upacharams during the day, during Aradhanam. Neetarai Parai refers to the prayer to grant Vigna Milada Aradhanam. Aradhanam without any huddles, without any interruptions, and performance of the Panchakala Prakriya during the day, the five duties that we have to perform. And that's what is the inner essence as per Sri Uttamur Swami. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanamastu. Andal Thiruvadigale Sharanam.